The battle will not be won on the front lines alone.
You killed my blood brother, but you didn't even do it right. I'll show you a proper murder.
Zoon.
It's easy to dismiss the orcs as brutish, but that demeanor masks a cunning and cruelty well suited for warfare. Their weapons likewise seem brutish, but make no mistake, they know their purpose. One sharp blow.
This mace is far older than what we usually find on the battlefield.
I doubt the orc who stole it knew of its heritage.
Dark Lord, I strike with that dark blade. Like to get some of that spider venom. Coat me blade with it. True words were meant for mauling, not mine.
Throw your bucket to the mud, must help! You face your enemy on the battlefield!
I once killed an Uruk 5 times before he hit the ground.
You face your enemy on the battlefield. He?
A blade doesn't need a blade.
Did you hear that?
Nothing sneaks away from me. Nothing gets away. Here it comes. Feel this.
Baranor, you can't have run out of orcs in the city.
There are a few left, but we're hunting one in particular. The last bodyguard of the war chief leading the siege.
I think we're off to the same. The way to a war chief is through his bodyguards.
You sound like you've had some experience in this.
I've had enough.
I'll follow your lead.
What's the point of a blade that glows? It gives your position away. Pigskins are frogs.
This is from Minas. Join your fallen brothers.
Someone killed the assassin. You mean that glob with the funny knife who was killed somebody sneaking around? Enough! Feel this! I don't care what.
Tree!
Just give me bigger boots, and I'll stop them spiders all by myself. Meta so easy.
Sometimes I think this whole area is one big web, and I'm a fly trying not to get stuck.
What I need.
Thank you.
pinkskins doing all the way out here? You must be looking to die!
Ratak.
I almost feel sorry for the warchief we're hunting. He'll be lonely without his bodyguards.
He'll join them soon enough.
Is just one of many, and they will continue their attacks on Minas Ithil.
Then our path is clear. We have to kill them all, and we'll need help from the Gondorians to do it. Shelob's visions will reveal our path.
We must tread carefully, Talion.